seen.
This is our regular exercises. Wanted to give encouragement to our boys as well as have a look in terms of how operationally ready we are. More important, as I told our soldiers, that they themselves must have the confidence after doing it. They're not here to impress us or show to us, but this is routine for them. They must have confidence in the machines that we buy, the equipment that they have, and the ability to execute these operations. At a professional level, this is not easy to do. It's tri-service, which means that you involve elements of the Navy, the Air Force, and the Army, and your command and control systems need to be up to scratch. Your coordination and your ability to execute real-time. Each time I interact with militaries of other countries, they tell me spontaneously and unsolicited that the SAF is highly professional, and what we are doing now is not easy. It's up to a certain standard which gives us confidence in our capabilities to defend ourselves. So I think they've done very well. Apart from the fact that they have to do National Day over the last weekend and National Day the next time in between their training for real operations, I think these NS gentlemen have done us proud. And on top of that, this is Ramadan, and many of them are Muslim soldiers. You won't hear a whimper from them. They say nothing. They just do their duties. They can follow their religious requirements as well as at the same time meet operational standards, and I think that speaks volumes for our soldiers.
So what are the things that you've been most impressed with this exercise that you've seen and witnessed?
The men. You can put the equipment there, you can give them the equipment, but if they don't put their heart and soul into it, it doesn't amount to much. Obviously, we have to have systems that make it realistic, which is the training ground, which is the time, the tempo, as well as what we call the tactical engagement system, which is a system where actually if you're shot, the computer tells you you're shot, so you can't sort of pretend. They all wear it so that they can play it back and say, well, this is what you should have done. So over the years, we have stepped up our realism so that we give ourselves the confidence. At the end of the day, as I told the soldiers, do you feel confident about your own ability? Never mind what your commanders say. Do you feel confident? And that's the final measure of the test of our ability to defend Singapore. Them knowing that we are serious because we invest significantly in defense, they know that we are serious, they take it seriously. I think it augurs well for our defense capabilities.
Thank you very much, Minister. Thank you.